The U.S. is getting bogged down in a humanitarian disaster caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. Meanwhile, the negligence of the U.S. federal government has been heinous and unforgivable. The U.S., the most developed country in the world today, has become a terrifying place where the novel coronavirus continues to claim lives. The U.S. has become a vivid portrayal of a living hell. Quite a few countries have become the target of U.S. human rights accusations, while others have been held hostage by their alliance with the U.S. But it is time for the international community to stand up bravely and point to the leaders of the superpower and say, "You are killing your people. You are crossing the bottom line of humanity. You are a shameful deserter and traitor while the human race is fiercely fighting the virus. All people are born equal. Americans' lives also should be valued. They are not supposed to be treated as expendable in the U.S.'s strategy of not defending against COVID-19. So many lives have been lost in the epidemic. From my point of view, the U.S. is carrying out capitalist tyranny under the guise of democracy and freedom."